I am Saurabh Pradhan, a student of PGD of Retail Management from 2015-17 batch from Reliance Institute of Management Technology, Greater Noida. I have done my OJT from Reliance Fresh, Nagar for around 6 months, where I had an in-store exposure of the store and get to know the insights of what really happens in the store. Before proceeding further, let's have a brief introduction about our store. Our store spans over an area of 4100 square feet with an average rent of 3 to 4 lakhs. The revenue generated from the store is 80.22 per square feet. On an average, the revenue generated by our store is around 80 lakhs in off-season and around 1 crore in on-season. Now let us have a look what our store manager has to say about my value addition to the store. Primarily, my domain area focuses on breakfast category and particularly breakfast cereal category. Out of the total space area, breakfast cereal category takes a space of around 16%, that is around 656 square feet. Out of the total revenue, breakfast category takes a revenue of around 52,562 rupees approximately. My learning starts with the classification of breakfast cereal mixes. These classification goes like this. First, ready-to-eat mixes, which can be eaten directly with milk or water. This includes cornflakes, sweet flakes or multigrain flakes. Then comes ready-to-cook mixes. This can be cooked slightly with oil and can be eaten like muesli, oats, etc. And it also may include farina also. And apart from this, there are two other classifications, that is pre-processed food like vada mix, dogla mix, khandvi mix. And apart from that, there are ready-made mixes. These ready-made mixes can be eaten directly with milk. This include a dry and liquid mixture of some granules or whole flakes. Apart from this, a survey conducted inside the Reliance store and the customer feedback taken inside the Reliance store gives us a prior knowledge why customers do prefer the Reliance store. And currently it is because of the choice of the customers to the private level, particularly the Me Too category and the generic categories. Besides that, a few other contributions made by me includes the maintaining the planogram, the merchandise assortment, and in helping in the day-to-day store operations. Let's have a short analysis of our store. First comes the strength. The strength of Reliance goes with the sale of private level like healthy life and good life in case of breakfast cereal category. Apart from that, focusing on the weaknesses, it comes to the poor management of inventory, no space in aisles and no parking spaces, and no managing of planogram because of the constraint of space in the racks. And apart from that, a poor management of customers too. Next comes the threat of the store. The threat of the store particularly goes with high operating costs and better competitors nearby. Apart from this, finally, let's come to the opportunity. The opportunity of the Reliance, of course, lies with the sale of private label. The private label can be incorporated as brand to the Reliance store. And apart from that, the customer increased buying power is proved to be a boon to the Reliance store, as this buying power can help the need of a person in consuming the private label rather than the national brand. from the recovering of points mentioned in the SWOT analysis in the weakness part, I suggest to the store in having a better focal point for promotions and better replacement of inventory and maintaining the inventory in such a way that the expired product is replaced first and new product is placed in that position. And apart from that, I suggest the store for a better customer relationship. That's all. Thank you.